Vatican. How could all of this have been here? Nobody knows about it. It's not possible. But... Oh, fuck.
God's truth is here now. Come to reckon.
God, I lay these hands on this.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
Whore of Babylon.
Shit!
Whore to Satan, mother of harlots, and the horrors of the earth!
Oh, God. Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
There.
We have to run.
There.
Run, come on.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please. I have no grave, my lord.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all
they're coming.
This suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her
what?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's insane.
An
they're all fucking
throne.
Insane.
The devil
please,
is
Blake,
in
I just
her
want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us. As
what the
is
fuck
the
is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Find them children.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the
yeah.
earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat heel. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
we'll be gentle.
Show no
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person
God
who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get,
no!
Get off me! Get,
no!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Called Lynn Mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. How the fuck do I get out of here? There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. Jessica and Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Annalee. She not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to Ruth's yard. I'll bet down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.